Another combat footage of the Ukrainian military from the military training ground in Germany has been released. Soldiers are undergoing training in the Bradley infantry-fighting vehicles supplied by the United States as part of a military assistance to Ukraine. The US-made vehicles are expected to be sent to Ukraine in the near future.